follow your sergeant's directions, or get your ass popped with the Smith and Wesson. Learn a lesson from the E's. Stay in your place and don't step to real motherfucking G's.
Should have known by now. Easy does.